Howdy all, it's your host Roan. Welcome back to Lovettgamez. Today we're going to continue our Tales of Symphonia journey. I hope you enjoy. Please like, comment, subscribe, share the video, and we're going to hop right back to it. Let me pull down the controller. Alright, we're here at this wind puzzle once again, as long as we don't... Alright, he's not attacking us. Red... Green, yellow, white. No, stay away. Alright. Try to remember what we gotta figure out what it is. Alright. We're gonna try blue, red, yellow, white, green. That crumbled the other wall. This thing just does not want to die.
You bet.
Take this.
Pancake time. The honor of the splendor.
No way.
By faith.
Take this. Air thrust.
Honor us the splendor of thy song.
Pancake time. The lagmite.
There we go.
Take this!
Holy song!
Aren't we clever?
Pancake time!
The lagmite! Ask it for thy blessing.
All talk,
dang.
No action.
Alright, that was kind of a pain in the butt. No, stay away, you stupid bird. No!
Thank you.
Alright. Make sure, yeah, we're good there. Cooking, still doing quiche. Moving forward. Ah, we're finally at the altar. I'm sick of dungeons. You have no patience. Wait, I sense incredible mana! Still a win!
This is a dangerous...
Alright, we want... Oh, no, not technique. We want item. Magic limbs. We want you. Turn that off. You.
It's not working.
Honor us with the splendor of thy song.
Get him, Brown Dasher.
Hop, hop, heavy tiger, raining tiger blade.
Take this, air thrust.
Hop, hop, sonic sword ring.
Okay, wait a sec.
Raining tiger blade.
Holy song.
Heavy tiger rising.
Take this.
Oh, holy one, cast thy purifying light upon these corrupt
souls. It is
souls.
Healing it. Crap. That is not gonna work. Stone. Stone.
Rising Falcon!
Honor us with the splendor of thy song.
Take this!
Holy song!
Stone Blast!
Heavy Tiger! Rising Falcon!
Take this! Stone Blast!
Cool off! Honor us with the splendor of thy song.
Take this!
Fierce Stone Blast! Raining Tiger Blade!
Protect us!
Take this!
Holy song!
Stone Blast!
To unleash the fury of thunder!
Rising
Falcon! Take this! Stone Blast!
Pancake time!
Honor us with the splendor of thy song.
I gotta adjust. It's like, why does she keep doing holy song? Because I have it on her.
Too slow!
Stone Blast!
Take this! Stone Blast!
Holy song!
Heavy tiger blade!
Take this! Stone blast!
Fierce demon!
Raining
tiger this!
Stalagmite!
Stone blast! Take this! Stone blast!
Rising falcon!
Pancake time! Stalagmite!
Take this! Stone blast! Take this! Stone blast!
Are you ready?
Demon rising falcon!
Pancake time!
Take this! Stone blast!
Get him! Stalagmite!
Take this! Stone blast! Take this! Stone blast!
Pancake time!
Stalagmite!
Take this! Stone blast!
Sonic sword!
We are gonna take this thing down! Wow, we've barely done 9,000 damage.
Stone blast!
Stalagmite! Tiger! Raining tiger blade!
Take this! Stone blast!
Are you ready?
Pancake time!
Sonic sword!
Stalagmite!
Take this!
Raining first tiger aid! Blade.
Take
heavy
this!
Tiger blade.
Stone blast!
Pancake time!
Stalagmite!
Gotcha!
Holy prayers
take this!
Alright, we're gonna change you off stalagmite for this battle.
Stone blast!
No way.
Now let there be light.
Take this! Stone
pancake
blast!
Time. Stalagmite!
Fierce demon raining tiger blade!
Take this! Stone blast!
I can't. Sorry.
Hop,
Dude, this thing is definitely be able to take some hits.
Take this. Stone blast.
Ground dasher. Gotcha.
Take this. Stone blast.
I'm gonna turn you from ground dasher. Yeah, I thought the lightning would do more.
Take this. Stone blast.
Heavy tiger training.
Take this.
Stone blast.
I call upon thee in the land of the dead to unleash thy fury of thunder.
Stone blast.
Damage guard.
Fierce. Take this.
Rising
stone
falcon.
Blast.
Light of redemption.
Get him. Indignation.
Listen to my voice.
Take this. Stone blast.
Come on, Kratos.
Now let there be
take
light.
This. Stone blast.
I call upon thee. In the land
rising
of the dead
falcon.
To
there it goes. So 8,000 health.
Ready? Get him!
Sonic sword!
Take this! Raining stone blast!
Not over!
Light of redemption.
Take this! Stone blast!
Get him! I'll show you your powerlessness! Indignation! Judgment!
That was cool. What was that? That wasn't a normal indignation.
Take this. Stone blast.
I call upon thee in the land of the dead to unleash thy fury and bother me.
Take this.
I call upon thee in the land of the dead to unleash thy fury and thunder.
Stone blast.
Demon training, tiger blade.
Take this.
Guardian
blast.
I call upon thee in the land of the dead to unleash the fury of thunder. Indignation.
We're gonna change you out. Stone blast. Thunderblade. Thunderblade.
Listen to my voice. Holy prayers will be
heard. No way.
I call upon thee
it's
in the
over.
Land of the dead
blade.
To unleash thy fury of thunder.
It's
over. Thunderblade.
Listen to my voice. Holy prayers will
damage guard.
Sonic
sword
blade. Indignation.
Raining tiger blade.
Dude, this thing is just taking a beating.
I call
it's over.
Upon thee in the land of the dead to unleash thy fury of thunder.
Now let there be light.
It's over. Thunderblade.
No way. Fierce demon.
Get him.
Tiger
indignation.
Blade.
Gotcha.
Sonic sword.
It walked right out of it. That is ridiculous.
That was easy.
We made a quiche. Chosen of regeneration, you have done well in reaching this far. Now offer your prayers at the altar. Yes. O Goddess Martell, great protector and nurturer of the earth, grant me thy strength. The second seal is now released. You have done well, Chosen One Colette. Thank you, Father. Accept this blessing from Crucix. I hereby grant you additional angelic power. Ah, Father. The next seal lies far south in a place purely that floats on an isolated island. Offer your prayers at the altar on the distant land. Father, have I done something to displease you? It matters not. All that is needed is for you to become an angel. I will be waiting for you at the next seal, Colette, my daughter. Hurry and become a true angel. Do not disappoint me. What's up with him? He always talks like he's so important. Apologize to Colette. It's alright, Father. Lord Romil really does sound like that. Well, shall we get going to the next seal? Although he was confusing as usual. Stop complaining. Let's get moving. Alright. Cooking, we're still working on quiche. Hey, don't run into any of them. My goodness. Oh, my swirls. No. Stop. That voice. Oh, no. The day has finally come. This ancient ruin shall be your graveyard. Oh, you're here too. Stay back. Don't move. Don't touch anything. Now that we've finally become friends, why do we have to fight? Since when are we, cough? I have no intention of betraying you, befriending you. Prepare yourselves. Get ready.
Everybody's counting on me.
Ha! All right, Lloyd. Let's magic him.
It's over!
Thunderblade!
Oh. We're all set up for lightning, battling something of lightning. Yeah, let's not do that.
Fierce Demon Raining Tigerblade!
Take this!
Stone Blast!
Pathetic Soul!
Power Seal!
Take this!
Ground Dasher!
Heavy Tiger Blade!
Stone Blast!
Don't
take
ready.
This!
Grand Cross!
Stone
Heavy
Blast!
Raining Tiger Blade!
Take this! Stone Blast!
Empire Seal! Pathetic Soul!
Take this!
Stone
Blast!
Power Seal!
There be light!
Take this! Stone Blast!
Sheena, the rogue assassin from Tethe'alla.
Power Seal!
Power Seal!
Take this! Stone Blast!
Power Seal! Holy Ground Dasher!
Take this! Stone Blast!
Power Seal!
Take this! Stone Tooth!
These pathetic souls!
Power Seal!
Take this! Stone Blast!
Are you kidding me? That Genis died. Oh, you little twerp.
Stone Blast.
Heavy Tiger Blade.
Take this. Stone Blast.
Fire Seal.
Take this. Stone Blast.
Are you ready?
Heavy Tiger Blade.
You bet.
I'm gonna have to reload my last save.
Take this! Stone Blast!
Sonic Sword Blade! Raining Tiger Blade!
We're trying to do a no-death run.
Stone Blast!
I can't even do it from in here.
Stone Blast!
Listen to my voice.
Take this! Stone Blast!
Fierce Demon! Raining!
Take this!
Sonic
Stone Blast!
Raining Tiger Blade!
Damn!
Take this! Stone Blast!
I'm mad now!
Take
freaking
this.
Genis!
Stone Blast!
Fierce Demon! Raining Tiger Blade!
Take this!
No way!
Stone Blast!
Light. Grand Cross! You bet!
Take this! Stone Blast!
You bet!
Take this! Stone Blast!
Light of Redemption!
Take this! Stone Blast!
Listen to my voice! Holy
take this! Stone Blast!
Sonic Sword!
You picked the wrong guy to mess with.
Ah, why can't I win? Genis and I will always win. Genis, stop. Don't bring up the stupid dwarven vow. Genis, what do you mean, Genis? If you're good, I'm good as well. Not you. Everyone stop saying corny things. What do you know? When you regenerate the world, my country will be destroyed. I won't let that happen, I swear. Wait, what are you talking about? If I regenerate the world, everyone will be saved, right? This world will be saved. Stop, who are you? So you're not alone. This world, what does she mean? That girl, is she... Do you know her? No, let's get out of here. No, what sucks is... I have to load... this one. Fuck. We are here all over again, so we gotta do all that, all those battles again.
Reinforcements, huh?
Thy faithful servant asketh for
take
thy
this.
Honor
the
splendor of thy song.
You gotta remember to save after big battles.
Protect thy might.
No way.
Here we
Sonic Sword Rain, Rising Falcon.
Holy song.
Man.
You bet!
Sonic Sword!
Take this!
Pancake
Thrust!
Oh yeah, I need a change up. Well, we're almost done with Air
oh,
Thrust.
Holy One, cast thy purifying light upon these corrupted souls! Get him, Judgment!
Stalagmite!
Heavy Tiger Blade!
Judgment!
Sonic Sword Blade! Rising Falcon!
Too slow! Take this!
Oh, Holy One, cast thy purifying light upon these corrupt souls!
Pancake
take
time!
This.
Light of Judgment!
Heavy Tiger Blade!
Air Thrust!
Don't bother me!
Gotcha!
Don't oh, bother me!
Take that. This!
Sonic Sword Blade!
Air Thrust!
Raining Tiger Blade!
Out of my sight!
Like that?
Oh, Holy Pancake One, time. Cast thy purifying light upon these corrupt souls!
Gotcha!
Take this!
No way!
Judgment!
Pancake time!
Fierce Demon Rising Falcon!
Don't bother! Oh, Holy
take
One,
this.
Cast thy purifying light upon these corrupt
souls! You bet!
Pancake oh, Holy One, cast thy purifying light gotcha. Upon these corrupt souls.
You bet.
Take this. Air Thrust.
We are trying really hard for a no-death run.
Oh, Holy One,
pancake
cast thy
time.
Purifying
take
light
this.
Upon these corrupt souls.
All talk, no action.
Alright, so... the blue... red, yellow, white, green. That releases that guy. Move out the way. Red, yellow, green, white, blue. We're gonna adjust ourselves real quick. We already don't know what will be better. We'll go double demon fang. Our goal is to try to distract. Again, we are battling. What's his face? Don't want to use wind against wind. We'll do indignation. We can keep using judgment. Trying to see what would be the best. I think for this battle that will be the best. Can't believe Genis died in the last one. We've already read it, so we're just going to click through it.
It looks really wrong!
There! Double Demon Fang!
I call upon thee in the land of the dead!
Double Demon Fang!
Judgment!
Guardian!
Falcon!
Double Demon Fang!
Guardian!
Double Demon Fang!
Guardian! Rising Falcon!
Double Demon Fang! Double Demon Fang!
Guardian!
Double Demon Fang! Double Demon Fang!
Fury of Thunder!
Rising Falcon!
Double Demon Fang!
Guardian!
Guardian!
Indignation!
Double Demon Fang! Double Demon Fang!
Tiger Blade!
Guardian! Double Demon Fang! Double Demon Fang.
I call
Double
upon
Demon
thee in the land of the dead.
Double Demon Fang.
Unleash thy fury of thunder.
Too slow.
Oh, come on.
Double Demon Fang. Double Demon Fang.
Double
Demon Fang.
Double Demon Fang.
And actually, we're going to change judgment to Grand Cross.
Double Demon Fang. Double Demon Fang. Guardian! Guardian! Double Demon Fang. Double Demon Fang. Double Demon Fang. Double Demon Fang. Guardian! Double Demon Fang. Guardian! Double Demon Fang.
Just beat the hell out of this thing.
Double Demon Fang.
All over again. This is gonna be a long.
Double Demon Fang.
Unleash thy
double Demon Fang. Guardian!
Raining
double Demon Fang. Double Demon Fang. Guardian! Double Demon Fang. Guardian! Guardian! Double Demon Fang.
Rising
Double Demon Fang. Double Demon Fang.
Guardian!
Double Demon Fang.
I mean, we're killing it a lot faster than we did before.
Guardian! Guardian! Double Demon Fang! Double Demon Fang! Guardian! Double Demon Fang! Double Demon Fang. Guardian! Double Demon Fang. Double
Demon Fang. Are you ready?
Double Demon Fang.
We're gonna have you, Holy Song us, too.
Sonic Guardian! Rising
Double Demon Fang. Double Demon
Fang. Indignation!
Ask it for thy blessing.
Guardian!
Guardian!
Guardian! Double Demon Fang.
Wrong one.
Double Demon Fang.
To unleash thy fury of thunder.
Double Demon Fang. Double Demon Fang. Guardian!
Indignation!
Guardian! Double Demon Fang. Double Demon Fang. Double
tricky.
I call
Double
upon
Demon
thee in the land of the dead
heavy
to unleash
take this.
Rising fury of thunder.
First aid.
Indignation.
Guardian. Double Demon Fang. Double Demon Fang. Guardian.
I call upon thee in the land of the dead
Guardian.
To unleash
Double
thy
Demon
fury
Fang.
Of thunder.
Double Demon Fang.
Let
Double Demon Fang. Double
heavy
Demon Fang.
Guardian. Falcon.
Listen to my
Guardian.
Get him. Indignation.
Guardian! Guardian! Double Demon
Tiger
Fang!
Blade.
Double Demon Fang!
I Double call Demon upon thee in the land
Are you
of the
ready?
Dead to unleash thy
Guardian.
Fury of thunder!
Double Demon Fang!
I mean, we're doing pretty good.
Double Demon Fang! Guardian! Double Demon
Get
Fang!
Him.
Guardian!
Indignation!
Holy affairs will be
Guardian!
Fierce
Guardian!
Tiger Blade!
Guardian! Guardian!
I call
Double
upon
Demon
thee
Fang.
In the land of the
Double
dead
Demon Fang.
To unleash the fury of thunder!
Double Demon Fang! Double Demon
There we go.
Pretty good, right?
Lot faster that time. Chosen of regeneration, you have done well in reaching this far. Now offer your prayers at the altar. Yes. O Goddess Martell, great protector and nurturer of Earth, grant me thy strength. The second seal is now released. You have done well, Chosen One Colette. Thank you, Father. Accept the blessing from Crucix. I hereby grant you additional angelic power. Ah, Father. The next seal lies far south in a place purely that floats on an isolated island. Offer your prayers at the altar of the distant land. Father, have I done something to displease you? Matters not. All that is needed is for you to become an angel. I will be waiting for you at the next seal, Colette, my daughter. Hurry up and become a true angel. Do not disappoint me. What's up with him? He always talks like he's so important. Apologize to Colette. It's alright, Father. Lord Romeo really does sound like that. Well, shall we get going to the next seal, although he was confusing as usual? Stop complaining, let's get moving. What gets me is this game has audio for all the encounters. Why did that just not say the audio? Battle voiceovers, all that's on. That's just weird. Alright, so we're gonna be battling Sheena. I don't know if Grand Cross is gonna really work out well. Do I have better equipment for you guys? You got the Hydra Dagger. The Cleric's Hat does more for you. Nice. This is not good. There's a lot. Ooh, Matsumune. Alright, well I guess we're as good as we are going to B. No, stay away. All right. We made it over here. Stop. That voice. Oh no. It is Sheena. This day has finally come. The ancient ruin shall be your graveyard. Oh, you're here too. Stay back. Don't move. Don't touch anything. Now that we finally be friends, why not do we have to fight? Since when are we, cough? I have no intention of befriending you. Prepare yourselves. Get ready.
Everybody's counting on me.
We're gonna have you, Lightning.
Double Demon Fang. Double Demon Fang.
Call upon me, Double Demon Fang. Land of the Dead, to unleash thy fury of
power. Oh, dude, that thing jacked me up.
Double Demon Fang!
Power Seal!
Grand Cross!
Double Demon Fang!
Fierce Demon! Rising Falcon!
Double Demon
Fang! I call upon thee, the land fang. Of the dead,
Rising
to unleash
Guardian.
Thy fury of thunder!
Guardian!
Indignation!
Heavy
I'm using lightning against lightning. That's not gonna... Neither is something I had to do.
Guardian!
Ready? I call upon thee, Fang of the Dead, to unleash thy fury of thunder!
Double Demon Fang! Guardian! Double Demon Fang! Guardian!
Fire Seal!
Get him! Indignation!
Fierce Demon Rising Falcon! Power!
Double Demon Fang! Double Demon Fang! Guardian!
Double Demon Fang!
Pathetic soul!
You bet!
Double Demon Fang.
Get him! Ground Dasher!
Double Demon Fang. Double Demon Fang. Guardian! Double Demon Fang. Double Demon Fang.
Why would you come over here as a magic caster?
Double Demon Fang. Double Demon Fang. Guardian! Double Demon Fang. Blame your fate.
Now I made a quiche. Arg, why? Why can't I win? Genis and love will always win. Genis, Please don't bring up that stupid dwarven vow. Goodness, what do you mean, goodness? If you're good, I'm good as well. Not you too. Everyone stop saying corny things. What do you know? When you regenerate the world, my country will be destroyed. I won't let that happen, I swear. Wait, what are you talking about? If I regenerate the world, everyone will be saved, right? This world will be saved. Stop. Who are you? So you're not alone. This world, what does she mean? That girl, is she... Do you know her? No, let's get out of here. See, we did it without dying.
Professor Sage, Colette's sick again.
Oh no. We must let her rest immediately.
Time to set up camp then.
Yes, but if this is going to happen every time she releases a seal, Colette is going to have a difficult journey ahead of her. For the time being, I'm going to call the phenomenon Angel Toxicosis.
Colette, are you okay? Does it hurt?
I'm fine. It'll go away soon. I'm sorry for worrying everyone.
Okay, that's enough. You're not allowed to apologize anymore, okay?
I'm sorry.
Colette, you're still up?
I couldn't sleep.
You may feel better now, but you still need to rest.
I know. I'll go to sleep in a little bit. Don't worry.
But still...
Kratos is still awake too. See?
That's because he volunteered to be the Night Watch. You need to rest.
Okay.
Okay. Good night.
Good night. Please, dream some good dreams for me, Lloyd.
Pepe. All right. Sigh. What's wrong? As well, this whole world-breaking thing. Boring? No. I haven't forgotten the people of Azalea and all the other victims. Good. Sorry, I wasn't thinking. Single mistake could destroy everything. You should think about your reason for being on the journey is. What the reason for being on your journey is. It. Camera angle could totally be better. Whoa! No little sludge. The assassin with kind eyes. That assassin came after Colette again. Why would anyone consider Colette a problem? If she regenerates the world, won't everyone be happy? She said something strange. Remember, sound like people on our side will suffer. She actually did not say that. But she really didn't look like a bad person. Colette, she was trying to kill you. Oh yeah, but she really did have gentle eyes. Now that you mention it, she did, didn't she? Enough of this nonsense. Your naivety will be the death of you. Yeah, I know, but still. Really? I can't even go across with you right there. Alright, so from where we are... we'll go to House of Salvation, we'll rest. Bark, bark. Under Galdorum, alright. Are you unable to sleep, Chosen? Oh no, I'm fine. You cannot sleep, you should count the stars, although human life is far too short to count them all. Good idea, I'll try that. Please take care. We're still working on Quiche. Alright. There's a few places we need to go. We should go back to Lunin. We'll do that in a second. We're gonna come over here and buy some food ingredients because we've burnt through quite a bit. Whoa. We need to cross back over the mountain. That wasn't the food. This was the food. Gotta get our beef. What's for dinner? I like cooking in real life. I'm gonna make some enchiladas later. And I got all the ingredients to make a really good gumbo. So I'm gonna make a gumbo as well. Where were the cats? The cats? Oh, they're up there. Success report. It likes the monsters left in the region that are not on your list is one. So we're missing one monster. Alright. Can I turn the camera? Can I turn the camera?
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Double Demon Fang! Double Demon Fang! Guardian! Guardian!
Pathetic soul!
Guardian!
Ground Asher!
Heavy Tiger!
Guardian!
Now let there be light!
Guardian! Guardian!
Fierce!
Guardian!
Rising Falcon!
Guardian!
We're just
Ground Asher!
Burning away what we need for Guardian.
Double Demon Fang! Double Demon
Fang!
Take this! First aid!
Are you ready?
Ground Asher!
Take this!
Alright!
Made ourselves a quiche. Alright. Ramen, risotto, spaghetti. Ooh, fruit cocktail. Oh, you have so few fruit. We're not gonna do that just yet. Cream stew. Ah, there you go. Alright, so we need to go... there should be like a lake up here. Can I do anything at the lake now that I've defeated that? I went the wrong way.
Don't be intimidated by their
Double Demon Fang! Double Demon Fang! Double Demon Fang! Guardian!
Heavy Tiger Blade!
Guardian! Double Demon Fang! Guardian! Guardian! Guardian!
Ground Dasher!
Guardian! Guardian!
Demon Guardian!
Yay, Guardian's done. Alright. First aid.
like that?
Now let their
take this! First aid!
Fierce demon fang!
Double demon fang!
Take this! First aid!
Tiger blade!
Double demon fang!
No way!
Ground dasher!
Take this!
Sonic
first aid!
Rising falcon!
Are you ready?
Take this! First aid!
Fierce demon raining tiger blade!
I was just warming up.
There we go. Gotta try to remember where that lake is. I can't see. There we go. The lake up here? I think the lake's up here. Yeah, there we go.
Let's get this over.
Double demon fang. Double demon fang.
Take
this. First aid.
Ground dasher. All eternity. I'll let there be light.
Take this. First aid.
No way.
Involve.
Are you ready?
Pathetic soul.
Take this. First aid.
Thanks.
No way.
Take this.
First
aid.
Listen to my voice.
Take this! First aid!
We're just burning up, trying to get 100 of it too.
First aid! Double demon fang!
Sonic sword ring!
Take this!
Are you ready?
First aid!
Pretty good, right?
Cream stew. Can we do anything here now? Still cannot, okay. So we'll run to Lunin.
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Double demon fang!
Take this! First aid!
Ground dasher!
Take this! First aid! Take this!
Are you ready?
First aid!
Don't bother me!
Heavy tiger blade!
Take like this! That? First aid!
Don't bother me! Gotcha! Don't bother me!
Take this! First aid!
Listen to my voice! Don't
take this!
Sonic
first aid!
Rising falcon!
And don't forget you!
Grand cross!
Take this! First aid!
We failed to make a stew. If it's not at Lunin that we go next, then we have to go all the way back across with the wash tub. Can't remember where the cooking ingredient place was. I don't think this is it. No. You're...
Stop!
Kratos! What's wrong?
Oh, I apologize about the disturbance. Our friend was back.
Not again! Are you okay?
He's hardly a threat.
I see. All right, I'm heading back to my room then.
Interesting, interesting. Indubitably. There's a lot going on here, I remember. You bought all your crap. I don't want to buy your stuff right now. You got all the monsters in this region. We're missing a doggo. There was an item shop. Was this it? I swore there was a food item shop. That's the Church of Martell. We don't need... I guess we go all the way back where we were. I swear, they try to make you run right into the creatures. That's... Tower of Mana. Not trying to go there. We'll walk over here real quick. Hemorrhage, better not get close, so can't do anything with that. Yeah, we just have to leave the area. Alright. But we got a long journey back, because we have to go all the way back to, basically where the other human ranch was. There's a village just south where you ride that freaking tub across. Of course we run into one.
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Double Demon Fang! Yeah. Take this! First aid!
Holy prayers
round
Asher!
Take this! First aid!
Sonic Sword Rain! Raining Tiger Blade!
Take this!
Are you ready?
First aid!
Fierce Demon Fang!
Take this! First aid!
Ground Dasher!
Listen to
my voice. We're actually gonna change you off of Ground Dasher. We'll do Tidal Wave.
Man, that was pathetic!
Alright, so we're back over here. There's the pass. Hey-o, don't go that way. Yes, go back to the peak. I should honestly save. Now, sunlight feels good. I might take a nap right here. Alright. Don't run into the creature. Alright, so it's not down that pathway. I hate when things spawn directly in front of us. Look how close they get trying to force you into a battle. I mean, we've come so far down here, we might as well run over and buy more ingredients. Plus, I think we had already missed our mark.
Double Demon Fang! Take this!
Form a torrential vortex and engulf the evil spirit!
Rising
Take
power
this! First aid!
No, you won't.
Take this! First aid!
form a torrential vortex and engulf the evil spirit. Tidal wave!
Listen to my voice.
Take this! First aid!
Now let there be light.
Take this!
Form a torrential vortex and engulf the evil spirit.
Double demon fang.
Take this! First aid!
Thanks.
Tidal wave!
You bet!
Take this! First aid!
There we go.
I was just warming up.
Cabbage! Yeah, we definitely missed the city somehow. We'll go to this one, buy some more food ingredients, because they have fish here. Crest, come back tomorrow. I swear, it's like that freaking thing does not even open up. Yeah, I got all yours. Okay. I don't know which one of you sold the fish. Now let's try this again. Alright, so we gotta go from here. No, don't run into the monster. Ran into a monster anyways.
One right after another.
Double demon fang!
Form a torrential vortex and engulf the evil spirit! Tidal wave!
Now let there be light.
Take this! First aid!
Are you
Take
ready?
This!
Gentle winds gather
for
me and transform into blades of air!
Alright!
Is that enough cream stew for Kratos? It was. Meat stew next. No, quit spawning in front of me! Wait, this isn't right. Alright, should be this way along the coast. There's the human ranch. That thing was trying to get me. Park. We're gonna save it up here before we go across. Just in case. We're starting a new save because we're going across the ocean. Alright. Bark, bark, bark. Since we're in this area, should be heavy with water. Alright, we should be configured for it, that's good. Yeah.
Don't get too comfortable.
Heavy tiger blade.
It's over. Thunderblade. Didn't like that?
Sonic sword ring.
Thunderblade.
Raining tiger blade.
It's over.
Charge.
Thunderblade.
Gotcha. Thunderblade.
Light of no way.
Wanna
it's
charge?
Over.
Thunderblade!
You bet! No way!
Thunderblade!
Sonic
don't
sword!
Out of my sight!
No, you won't.
Too slow!
Wanna
it's over!
Charge?
Thunderblade!
Listen to my voice. Holy
Thunderblade!
Fierce demon rising falcon!
There we go.
It's over!
Wanna
Thunderblade!
Charge?
Sonic sword! All right.
All right, so this splits off. Life bottle. Circuit, but you can't carry anymore. We'll discard. Water came out. Cool. Alright. So we got two paths down. There's a lot with this one. Let's go to the other one. Right into somebody.
You're gonna
gotcha. You bet.
It's over. Thunderblade. Didn't like that.
Sonic.
Okay.
Now let there be light. Wanna charge? Thunderblade.
Heavy tiger. Raining tiger blade.
You bet.
It's over. Thunderblade.
Sonic sword ring. Rising falcon.
Wanna charge? Thunderblade.
Hey. Fierce demon!
It's over! Thunderblade!
Listen to my voice. Holy prayers will be spoken for all eternity.
Sonic
wanna charge?
Thunderblade! Rising falcon!
It's over! Thunderblade!
Sonic sword ring! Raining
wow, you still haven't hit that. No. Crap.
Tiger blade.
Wanna charge? Thunderblade.
Fierce demon.
Man, that was pathetic.
All right, chest. Sun bracelet can't carry anymore. Thank you. circuit, another circuit. Alright, so we got both circuits that were right there. Oh my goodness. Why? Looks like a little bit more will make it slant. I'm guessing that I can't do that one yet. Oh my goodness, you're right there. You're right there. Whoa. Alright, so. Don't know if we went in the right order, but we went in a order. Torch is unlit. Torch is unlit. But light the torches, come back, fill the water. Gotcha. Alright. Looks like a little bit more, I'll make it slam. Ah.
You're got you bet.
Light up the dungeon.
It's over.
Wanna charge?
Thunderblade. Didn't like that.
Swordblade. Rising Falcon.
Thunderblade.
Take this. First aid!
Wanna charge? Thunderblade!
It's over!
Fierce Demon Rising Falcon!
Thunderblade! Out of my sight!
I was just warming up.
We killed it before Colette even had a chance to do one single spell. Oh my goodness!
Reinforcements, huh?
It's over.
Wanna charge?
Thunderblade. Didn't like that.
Thunderblade.
No way.
It's over. Thunderblade.
No way.
Thunderblade. Gotcha. Are you ready?
Grand Cross.
Don't fall, gotcha.
It's over. Thunderblade.
Heavy tiger training. Tiger blade.
Prayers will be spoken for all eternity. Wanna charge? Thunderblade.
Gotcha. Hey, Sonic sword.
There we go.
All right.
Round you through the door. Everybody walk the dinosaur. Oh my goodness.
This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Light up the dungeon that guides us to
it's over.
Charge?
Thunderblade.
Holy prayers will be spoken for all eternity. Gotcha. Let there be light.
It's over. Thunderblade.
Wanna charge?
Ready? Guardian.
Thunderblade.
It's over. Thunderblade.
Guardian!
Light of redemption.
Wanna charge? Thunderblade!
Listen to my voice. Holy prayers will be spoken for...
Come on!
Now let there be light.
It's over. Thunderblade!
Sonic Sword Ring! Heavy Tiger Blade!
Wanna charge? Thunderblade!
Gotcha!
Are you ready?
Wanna charge? Tiger Blade!
Like that?
Thunderblade!
Gotcha!
Alright!
Meat stew. So, now needs to do judgment. Seafood stew. That increases that. Walk out the door. Everybody walk the dinosaur. Alright, no. The
this
animal.
This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Oh, Holy One, cast thy pure
eye Thunderblade! Didn't like that?
Thunderblade!
No way! Holy One, cast thy pure eye upon these corrupt souls.
Thunderblade!
I think
Fierce Demon Rising Falcon!
No, you won't!
No way! Like that?
Oh, it's on over. A charge?
Thunderblade!
Purifying...
No, you won't!
Thunderblade! Hey, not too bad.
No way!
Oh, hold
it's
on,
over.
Cast thy purifying light upon these corrupt souls.
Aren't we?
Heavy Tiger
Light of judgment.
First aid.
It didn't get hit a single time.
Oh, Holy One, cast thy purifying light upon these corrupt souls.
Sonic
Blame your fate.
Alright, we need to make it back out here. Back over here. This place is all dark and humid. Let's hurry up and get out of here. We must release the seal first. I know that. I feel the mana welling up. The same as the seal of fire.
Take them down quickly.
Holy One, cast thy purifying light upon these corrupt souls.
There! Fierce! No way!
Wanna charge?
Thunderblade!
Rising Falcon!
No,
There!
Thunderblade!
No way!
Oh, Holy One, cast thy purifying light upon these corrupt souls.
Thunderblade!
Gotcha! Sonic Sword Ring!
Gotta take one of them down.
Judgment!
How's that?
Sonic Sword Ring!
It's over! Thunderblade!
Cast thy purifying light upon these corrupt souls.
Gotcha!
Sonic Sword Ring!
It's over!
Wanna charge?
Thunderblade!
Is that a thunder blade? Let's do some indignation.
Raining tiger blade!
Thunder blade!
Ta, ha, ha.
Judgment! You bet!
Ha, ta, ha. Sonic sword rain!
Gotcha.
Oh, holy
it's
one!
Over.
Cast
thunder
my
blade.
Purifying light upon these corrupt souls!
Ha, ta, ha. Sonic sword rain! Rising
Don't
falcon!
Light of judgment!
It's over!
Judgment! You bet!
Ha. Heavy tiger blade!
Thunder blade!
Sonic sword rain! Raining tiger blade!
I call upon thee in the land of the dead!
Thunder blade!
Unleash thy fury of thunder!
Sonic sword rain! Rising falcon!
Light of judgment! Judgment! You bet!
Heavy tiger! Raining tiger blade!
It's over!
Get him!
Thunder blade!
Indignation!
There we go!
Light upon no way! Corrupt soul.
Sonic sword ring!
I was wondering when the indignation would come.
I was just warming up.
Got a mermaid here. Chosen of regeneration, you have done well reaching this far. Now offer your prayers at the altar.
Yes.
O Goddess Martell, great protector and nurturer of Earth, grant me thy strength. This is the third seal. You've done well reaching this far, Chosen One Colette. Thank you. Receive the blessing, the gift of angelic power from Crucix. Yes, Father, thank you. The next seal lies far to the northwest, in a place that gazes upon the center of the world. You offer your prayers at the altar in the distant land. I shall do as you say, Lord Ramil. I shall be waiting for you at the next seal, Colette, my daughter. Hurry and become a true angel. Do not disappoint me. A true angel. What is it? Oh, nothing. I've just been thinking that it's amazing that when I become a true angel. I wonder how many more seals there are. That we don't know. Anyway, all we can do is keep going. Well, I learned Holy Sovereign. We're gonna do a separate save because of what we just had to go through. Alright. Oh! Level 1 gem. Crap.
Don't get too comfortable.
Fury of thunder! Light of judgment!
It's over!
Judgment! You bet!
No way!
Thunder blade!
Heavy tiger blade! No way!
Get out! Indignation!
Cast thy purifying light upon these corrupt souls!
Hey! Not too bad!
It's over!
I call upon thee in the land of the dead! to unleash thy fury of thunder.
I was just warming up.
I bet what's her face is right out here too.
It's the angel toxicosis again. Let's hurry and let her rest.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry to trouble everybody again.
Don't worry about that, but... Ow!
What are you doing, Lloyd? Are you okay, Colette? Colette? What's wrong? Did it hurt? Did you hurt yourself?
No, I'm fine. I just blinked out for a moment.
Colette, let me see your hand.
Huh? Why?
Just show me. You're hurt. It must have happened when you fell. Look how much you're bleeding.
But it doesn't hurt.
What?
It doesn't hurt that much.
Colette, can I talk to you for a sec?
What is it, Lloyd?
I thought it'd be nice for us to talk just by ourselves.
Sure.
Here, it's hot coffee.
Thanks.
Hot, isn't it?
Yeah, really hot.
It's actually iced coffee.
What?
I had Genis make it cold.
Oh, yeah. Of course it's cold.
I lied. It's actually hot. I knew it! How long have you been like this? You can't feel anything at all, can you?
That's not true.
You're lying. When you fell earlier, you already couldn't feel anything, could you? You were bleeding like crazy, but you didn't even flinch when I squeezed your hand.
I guess the secret's out.
You haven't been eating lately either.
I eat.
Barely. You even started eating things you don't like. And that's not all. Have you been sleeping?
Of course. See, my eyes aren't red or anything.
Stop lying to me. You always do that fake giggle when you lie.
That's not true.
Is it that hard for you to trust me?
No, it's not like that. I just didn't want anyone to worry.
What's happening to you?
I don't know, but things first got strange when I released the fire seal. I suddenly didn't want to eat anything anymore. And even when I did, it didn't have any taste.
No taste?
I can't hold anything down when I force myself. So I haven't been eating. I never get hungry.
That's...
Then when I released the next seal, I stopped getting sleepy. I close my eyes, but I just can't sleep. I haven't slept at all since then. Then with this seal, I stopped feeling anything.
Why? Why didn't you say anything?
Well, I figured this is just what it means to become an angel, so I shouldn't let it get to me.
This is what it means to become an angel? Not eating anymore? Not sleeping anymore? Not feeling anything anymore?
But my eyes have actually gotten better. I can see really far away now. And my hearing, too. I can hear even the faintest sounds really well. I can hear them so well that it's kind of painful sometimes.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize what was going on at all. I'm sorry.
Please don't tell the others.
Why?
Well, I mean, we're all on this trip together, and I want it to be fun. So, I don't want you to worry about it either, okay?
You're so stupid.
I'm sorry, Lloyd. Even though you're crying for me, and I'm happy, so happy I want to cry. But I can't anymore. I'm sorry.
Hmm. No longer eating, drinking, sleeping, or feeling anything. Let's see. Let's see if it... I want to see if any audio things pop up. We just released a whole nother seal. Just run around, quickly talk to everyone. Oh. Alright, so nothing ever popped up. I'm guessing it'll be one as soon as I get back to land. I actually don't know how to get to the area in the northwest. Alright. A Hanako Peak, Lloyd and the others met Kotan, an antique connoisseur who lived at the centuries. He bought the book Regeneration from Colette, the imposter. If Lloyd can bring him the statue depicting Spiritra, the first chosen, he'd let them read the book. Lloyd had no choice but to visit the House of Salvation itself, where he hoped to find the Spiritra statue. A sleeping unicorn. Go visit the House of Salvation. What's our cooking at? We're still missing one star. Heyo, move out the way. You move, both of you move out the way, dang. I can't walk past you. Puppy? Whine. You say you want the spiritual statue? I know it's a bizarre request, but it'd be for world regeneration. Please, Father. The spiritual statue is marvelous, don't you think? You say your prayers in front of it, your feelings will be even stronger. Bring the statue here. My most humble apologies. Spiritual statue is actually a fake I had placed here. What? What are you talking about? I lost the real spiritual statue during a pilgrimage a year ago. The pilgrimage is a Church of Mortel's spiritual training journey, right? Why would you take the statue along with you? The halo on the head of Spiritual is made of diamond. We always take it with us when we go out on pilgrimages in order to protect it from thieves. On our trip last year, I followed the custom as usual and brought the spiritual statue to Thod Island. But there I accidentally dropped it in the geyser. Why did you have to take it to a place like that? I'm terribly sorry. I was moved upon seeing the geyser for the first time. By the time I realized it, the statue had fallen into the rocks on the other side of the geyser. Desperate, I paid a visit to the dwarf who lives in Azalea and had him make something just like it. Oh, that'd be Dirk. Very good work, just what I expect from Dirk. Dad, just what job are you doing? Well then, what should we do now? Do you think the fake will fool the old man? Doesn't seem likely. It's well built, but it's still fake, as is the diamond. How about do we get the real one? You want to go all the way to Thud Island? On top of that, the rocky area is on the other side of the geyser, correct? Yes. The problem is the geyser. Even I'll pass on getting hit by boiling water. Oh my, Lloyd, you remember that geysers erupt with boiling water. I'm so proud. Lloyd, you're amazing. Of course, everyone knows that. I bet you just guessed. Shut up. Huh. If only we could stop the geyser. I heard that the eruption cycle of Thada Island geyser is quite short. I wonder if we could seal it with something. That's it, we'll just have Genis seal it with magic. Magic how? Like cover it with something. I'll give it a try, you better be grateful. Dorval number one, let's all work together for a peaceful world. Counting on you, Mr. Genis the Magician. Of course you dropped a freaking diamond statue. Back to Thada Geyser. Alright. No, I need to go... Is it that? No, it's this way. Whoa! Heyo! Thada Dock. Talk. Welcome. The tour boats are a convenient way to the geyser, but right now the boats are not running. It's a little storm. Please wait a while. Be serious, you're just there. You're just there. Come on. Alright. Sleeping Unicorn. We got the overall quest. If I sleep up here, will I be able to? If this doesn't work, then we're gonna have to just go travel around looking for things to do. Alright, so that's not gonna work. We have to figure out how to get up to the northwest. Yikes! My goodness, the amount of creatures trying to run into us. What? I'm sorry. What for? I didn't know that you were suffering, just acted all excited about you becoming an angel. No, it's okay. If I become an angel, Sylvarant will be saved. It's okay for you to be happy. But it's okay, just the fact that you're worrying about me is enough, okay? I wonder if there is any way, you know, to save the world without you having to suffer. There is. Nah, she'll still suffer, though. Life is suffering, life is pain. What a rude dude. Alright, so we know the sleeping unicorn. We can't do anything about that yet. It's up there. There's another ranch, and I just ran into a creature.
You're gonna gotcha.
Fury of thunder.
No way.
It's over. Judgment.
Thunderblade.
Get him. Indignation.
Oh, holy one.
Purifying land of the dead. To unleash thy fury of thunder.
No way.
Light of judgment. Judgment.
Take this. First aid.
That was easy.
And we made a seafood stew. You're still not proficient with. Alright. I'm gonna run in here just in case there's anything popping off. This is horrible. The City of Devastation, Lunin. Even the cats are gone.
You! Now you're even over here?
What happened? You're badly wounded.
Oh, it's you guys. If you want to finish me off, now's your chance. I don't have any strength left to fight.
You're hurt badly. Professor, please, heal her.
I will. But first, I want you to tell me what happened here. It seems she has companions, and this may just be a trap to catch us off guard.
Professor!
You're as devious as you look.
Call me what you like.
Take a look at this city. Everything's in ruin. The Desaians invaded.
What?
Do you know about the human ranch northeast of here? The people of this city had been hiding some folks who escaped from the ranch. The Desaians found out about it. And not only was the entire population forced to go to the ranch, but the city was destroyed.
So, how were you injured?
It's nothing. I was just a little clumsy.
Help me, please!
It's Clara. She managed to get all the way here.
Stay back, you monster!
Damn it!
Clara, please, calm down.
Colette, are you okay?
Yes.
She's lost a lot of blood.
You're right. Professor, please heal her.
Professor, please.
Fine. But I swear, you're all way too soft-hearted for your own good.
Why did you save me?
Probably for the same reason you saved that man.
Thanks. I know it's a selfish, unreasonable thing to say at this point, but, I have a favor to ask of you.
A favor?
I owe the people of this city for food and lodging. Please, help me save these people. If you agree, I'll declare a truce with you and help in any way I can.
All right.
Lloyd, are you serious?
I agree with Lloyd.
Colette, not you too.
What about you?
I see no problem with it.
I'm sorry, Raine.
Fine. Do as you wish. I suppose if we look at it another way, it does mean we can keep a close eye on her.
You better watch out so you don't lose your head while you sleep.
Yay! Tragedy in Lunan. The city is just like Azalea. No, it's even worse. The people of the city were killed and any survivors were taken away to the ranch. Hidden Valley Ranch. Yeah, at least we should rescue the survivors. And make all those designs pay. I guess I'm truly grateful I didn't expect to be attacked. Brynn's happy too. Sheena, you've become more cheerful lately. Really, I don't think it's any different than I have been. Is it because you found new friends? They're not my friends. You're my only friend, Corinne. It's okay, you don't have to pretend. I feel a little lonely, but I'm happy you've made new friends. Corinne, thank you. Dude. Yes, I'm truly grateful I didn't expect to be attacked. Seems the monster stole the key to the Tower Manor for me. What should I do? Sheena, are you scared? Yes, I may fail again. Don't worry, it looks like if you're going to fail, I'll save you. Thank you. So, let us change up our party. We shall be Sheena. And honestly, yeah, we will switch you with Kratos. Let's see what techniques. Doing our best to get sacrifice is one I like, but I do not want her to have to kill herself constantly. Honestly, for a little bit, maybe just swap those two. Equipment, we're gonna see what she's got. She's got Card of Water. Give her a new robe. Gold circuit. Pretty mittens. Just cause I absolutely hate when I can't do crap. I'm gonna block that out. What's your EXA? SSTT. We're gonna make you T-type. We've made you all T-type. Should make her stronger. Just walk back to this other area one more time. Can't go either which way. Alright. So Sheena is the one who can... How are you on the bridge? First time I've seen one on a bridge. We're gonna run to the unicorn real quick. Whoa. And then we're gonna run to the human ranch. No! My goodness. I forgot to even look at... You are the rose of battle. There's a human ranch, so the lake should be over here. So, these designs, why did they take the people of the city? We don't know. All we know is they put them in human ranches and make them suffer. Whatever the reason is, they have to be stopped. Won't get any argument from me, we'll make them pay. Yeah. I think the right one. That's Nova's caravan, but you're not where... You're not even listed on the... map. The unicorn's close by, I want to see it too. Since my father heard of the legendary unicorn, this area has been exciting. Oh, what is it? Nothing. Alright. You're not in your right spot. It was the unicorn that motivated my husband to become a zoologist. Now he's excited at being in this area. Alright. Turn. Turn. So much taller now. What is it? You. When I first met you, you were only about Genis's height. Yeah, I guess so. And your voice hasn't changed. Oh yeah. Soon I'll be the same age as when we first met. Bye. What's wrong? Why are you sighing? Well, compared to each other, I am more childless than Genis at his age, and still more childless than you when you were my age. Well, that means you've grown up. Why? Children are steadfastly believe they are adults and are desperately desperate to be recognized. I see, I hope so. It is so. Having the power to objectify is the first step of becoming an adult. Alright, well, we're actually going to call it an episode there. So thanks for tuning in. Please like, comment, subscribe, share the video. Tell me what you think in the comment section down below. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Have a wonderful day, and God bless.